I don't know what you think you're going to do here.
Well, you said that JR doesn't believe anybody takes you seriously.
Well, they will soon enough.
Maybe I can make that happen sooner.
And how would you do that?
How about a trim and a shave?
Why are you doing this?
Well, for starters, you said you wanted to teach JR a lesson. And the truth is, I am hell-bent on helping you do that.
Nothing as fierce as a mother protecting her baby, huh?
I don't want to call off our wedding.
So now you're saying you believe me?
It's just a lot to take in all at once. Everything that happened because can I have a few minutes?
To do what? Scott, I'm telling you, nothing happened between me and JR at the cottage. Mm-hmm. You either believe me or you don't.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is that simple.
No. When Marissa came home...
Oh, I don't want to hear any more about how upset Marissa was. This has nothing to do with Marissa. This is about you and me. This is about us, Scott.
This isn't just about us.
I thought we had something special.
Oh, we do.
I thought we were going to get married and start this incredible life together because you are the only person in the world who doesn't think the worst of me. And then one silly misunderstanding of Marissa's and you think I'm going to throw our life away for sex?
No, okay. I'm sorry.
It doesn't make it all better.
I was wrong.
You were so wrong. I went to that cottage for you. Because I believed in us when you couldn't.
What you saw, what you think you saw...
It doesn't matter, it doesn't matter.
Of course it matters. This is our marriage that we're talking about. And I have some really big things going on at the company right now.
Of course you do.
And I'm trying to explain it to you, okay? Scott? I just found some things out about him, things that are going to change everything, and I'm going to be forced to take some actions.
And what does this have to do with me exactly?
Because you're going to be by my side. When I finally get to stand where I belong, at the top of Chandler, alone.
Alone?
Alone with my wife and AJ.
Yeah. Well, maybe if you knew.
Knew what?
Just how messed up everything is?
I know this. I've made huge mistakes. But I'm telling you, I really didn't this time.
What if I was the one who made a huge mistake?